Hi all, once a future gamer here. Welcome back to this playthrough of Pokemon Violet. So last time we did the last gym. So we've got a few places we can go. We could challenge the Pokemon League. We've still got that fight with Arvin. But I have a few bits of unfinished business with... what's his name? With the Team Star. So let's heal up, because Tauros took a bit of a battering in that fight. Hi there! Heal me! And then we'll head off to the last Team Star base, which is a fighting base, I believe. So there's some things I should probably get rid of. I should very probably get rid of Arctobax, but... not just yet. Like I said yesterday, it's very easy to recognise. Is that a bug type? That is... is that the low kicks thing? Yeah, I'll bite it. I'll fight it. I'll get some stuff. Might as well. Let's do it! Time to fight. Is it low kicks? I don't remember. Yeah, low kicks. Go for the Bitter Blade! Oh. Go for a Swords Dance to get his power back. I'm not sure we need this, you know. Oh, that hurt. Go for the Bitter Blade quick and get some health back. Ooh, we got quite a lot back there. Might as well catch it. Seems as good a thing as any to do. We got it. I think I've already caught one already, but... I think with Cryogonal, it's its eyes that go that you can recognise when it's in shiny form. I'm pretty sure its eyes are like red. So, Wild Bull Transport at your service. What say we have a quick battle? Oh, is he going to have a Tauros? Oh no. That's the fight. That's the combat form. We might be okay here. Oh. What do you reckon it can hit us with? I don't think he can hit us with much. Oh. Bitter Blade, we'll get the health back. Guess I wasn't wild enough. That's fire, isn't it? Is that fire type done, Sparse? Yeah, I'll go for it. What's the worst that can happen? Oh, is it Dunsparce or Dunsparce? Camera up, Dragonair, Tauros. This is quite a good matchup. It's Dunsparce, it's the evolved form. Right, work up. Oh. Thanks, Dick. Aqua Jet it. Go for a Raging Bull. That did a lot of damage. Go for another Raging Bull. Oh, that did a lot of damage. What's Hugs' Terror type? Is it fighting? That's water. Oh, Terror type. Oh, we got it. Almost. Aqua Jet! Down it goes. I'm definitely catching that. That's something I didn't have in the Pokédex before, so... That's something. We got it. This Pokemon was created as a troll for people who've wanted Dunsparce evolutions for years. Imagine if that was the Pokedex entry. I can. It drives enemies out of its nest by sucking in enough air to fill its long, narrow lungs, then releasing the air in an intense blast. Swarm, Vital Spirit, ah. Oh. You need a Kilowatt Troll back. What's that there? Have we caught a Honchkrow before? No, we haven't. Do you reckon we'll catch it? One way to find out. I think it's going to break out. Yep. See, do I gamble? I think we gamble and try to hit it with an Aqua Jet. Ow. Go on, try one more time. Oh. Come here, Murkrow.
I'll take one of these, sir.
Oh, I've got one of those. Have we got one of these? Might as well while I see it. Oh, come on, don't dick me around. Double kick it. Ow. It's not worth it. Try quick ball again. Well, that worked. Revavroom viciously threatens others with the sound of its exhaust. It sticks its tongue out from its cylindrical mouth and sprays toxic fumes. Hey, it's a Lycanroc. Have we caught this already? No, we can try again then. We got it. This Lycanroc has an extremely vicious temperament. It will happily sustain injuries for the sake of taking down its opponent. Have I got one of these? I have. Icicle spear. Boom! Crash, got you down. Have we caught one of these? I know we've caught the pre-evolve form. Yeah, we have. Oh, come on! Okay, you die. Down it goes. Have I caught a holo? I think I might have, you know. Uh-oh. It might be an idea to switch out. Because I don't fancy what's coming our way there. Take that. Psycho cut it. Down it goes. Is that an indeed, eh? Oh, I caught one. We got the Honchkrow. Quick ball it. You're still gonna break out, yeah. Dragon Claw it, I guess. Ultra ball it. I know Murkrow's got a really stupid catch rate, so no idea what Honchkrow's is. Oh, I thought that was in. Oh, nice crit capture. I'm gonna say that sort of like went. That sort of went like. A single cry from this nocturnal Pokemon and more than 100 of its Murkrow cronies will assemble. Full restore. We could probably send Arctobax out to have a fight with those Go-Go. Yeah, heal me, please. Caught a Rufflet. Have we caught Rufflet already? We have. Icicle Spirit. Now, if we get a free hit there, we've got it. I'm worried. Oh, come on! That's why I hate multi-hit moves. Icicle Spirit. This is gonna hurt! Oh! Heal me. Alright then, let's I think it's worth buying some more quick balls, I do actually. Caught and murder it. Come on, three hit. Four hit even. Come on, three hit. Oh, come on. I need a better ice move, don't I? Down it goes. Crunch! Agility is all you want, it's not going to save you. Down it goes. Crunch! Give me a hyper. Leave me a Pokemon that can take me across the sea. No! Julio. I'm feeling optimistic here. Dragon Claw it. We're technically immune to fire, so. Okay, we're not immune to fire. That ability doesn't work the way I thought it did. Looks like I'm sunk. Let's climb over this mountain range. There's a centre down there, so we'll head in that direction. This looks intriguing from the air. It's a slacking. Is that ghost type? I picked right, I guess. Shadow Claw! Oh dear! I don't think it's going to stay in. No, I was right. I wouldn't surprise me, you know, Slacking's got really low catch rate as well. It wouldn't surprise me. Oh, I thought that would take more. This Pokemon lives lying on its side. It only rolls over and moves when there is no more grass to eat. I don't think I've caught one of these, so I don't think I've caught Luxray so far. I'm right. Quick ball it and see what happens. I think it's going to break out. 2, 3. I was wrong. Luxray's ability to see through objects comes in handy when it's scouting for danger. Ooh, Bisharp. Bisharp even. That's a crit capture. I know I keep calling it Bisharp. Bisharp mercilessly cuts its opponent to pieces with the sharp blades covering its body. It will do anything to win. That looks Luxio. That's the one we've not got in that line. Quick ball! Oh! Don't roll. Oh! Go for a Psycho Cut. We've already caught Luxray, but hang on. Oh, it's Luxray, that not Luxio. Fungus. I think that's a crit. We did. This Pokemon prefers damp places. It spurts out poison spores to repel approaching enemies. Actually, I think I've already got Krikator. That Luxio. Again, it's Luxray. To blade it. Rarabone. Crit capture. Amoongus mimics Pokeballs. It's not yet clear whether this mimicry is effective against other Pokemon. Heal me and I'll go to the... I think I'm going to call this one a session here. Next one we will go over to the Team Star fighting base. I mean, we've got a bit sidetracked with this one, with exploring and battling and all that kind of thing. So yeah. Gonna stop it here. If you have enjoyed, you know what to do. Like, comment, and subscribe. Help the channel grow. Down in the description of the video is links to my YouTube playlist, my Twitter, my Discord, my Patreon. So come on by, see what's going on. Help the channel grow. Until next time, this has been Once and Future Gamer playing Pokemon Violet. Take care now. Have a great day. And next time, see you. Bye-bye now.